who also doubles up as the Cabinet Committee Chair on National Government Projects, has assured Kenyans that the overhaul of the Kenya Power and Lighting Company, intended to lower the cost of electricity, will commence with immediate effect. In a report seen by TV47, a task force appointed by the President and chaired by John Ngumi proposed an overhaul of the KPLC to be supervised by the Cabinet Committee. The ad hoc team further blamed the high cost of electricity in the unfairly benefited independent power producers at the expense of KPLC and its consumers. It has recommended a review of the power purchase agreements or PPAs between KPLC and private firms within the next 4 months. Well, on health.